Lyon went ahead several minutes later thanks to good work from Alexandre Lacazette and Clément Grenier. The former was brought down in the area by David Ducourtu. Bafetimbi GOMIS stepped up to put the hosts in front and joined Michel BASTOS on 3 goals for the season.